I want to show you this pendulum that I put in a jigsaw. The pendulum has two equilibrium positions. One is this, when it is in the vertical lower position. This equilibrium point is stable, because if we perturb it, the pendulum will slowly return to the equilibrium point. The upper vertical position is another equilibrium point, but it is unstable, because any small perturbation will make it fall to the lower equilibrium point. And now let's power the jigsaw to see what happens.